on and off the dais. Invitees, faculty both teaching and non-teaching, and my dear friends. It was 6 years back, like Haitham had rightly pointed, that I probably made the best decision of my life till now. That was to join CMR IMS for my bachelor degree, BCA, Bachelor's in Computer Application. And now when I am at the verge of facing the world, facing life, in the raw form, without any fine-tuning adjustments, making it easier for me and all that, minus all those luxuries that I've been given in CMR. When I look back at these 6 years, I can tell you guys one thing, that these were the six most memorable days of my life. Years of my life. That is 6 into 3, 16, 19, 20 days. Now when I walked into this institution, I was a naive boy who had no idea of what it is like to be in a big, huge institution like this. But today when I finished my post-graduation and I'm walking out, the institution has made sure that they have converted, transformed this boy to a man ready to face the world. There is no question of me saying thank you to my CMR IMS, because it's my CMR IMS. And that quality I'm having now, it has been instilled in me because of the way in which each and every one of us have been molded in this institution. Yes, now that is what CMR IMS is all about. When we come together for a new course, we have decided and taken the initiative to do something. CMR IMS makes sure that the initiative doesn't get killed or it doesn't die down. With immense opportunities, encouragement, activities, fests, academic activities, and wonderful teachers, helpful office personnel, superb infrastructure, we are molded into individuals who are passionate, compassionate, meticulously organized in approach, and righteous individuals. And with our rich array of foreign students who've been a part of CMR IMS, of the student community, we are exposed to world citizenship. The concept of world citizenship has been instilled in us at a very young age, which probably people would gain only once they are placed in a company or are an entrepreneur and travel to various parts of the world. We are getting that exposure right here at our fingertips. It's up to us to take the initiative again, just like how all of you have taken the initiative to join CMR and do your post-graduation. It's up to us again to continue with that initiative and reach our ultimate potential. Excuse me. Now, it would be incomplete for me if I don't mention the importance of our teachers, who have been supportive in not only our academic issues, but also many a time, in my personal case, as well as so many other friends of mine, they have been immensely helpful in us fighting through so many personal barriers. I think we should give a hand for them. Well, at the end of the day, I can go on and on and on about CMR IMS and our heights that we have achieved. But I would not like to bore you all with a long talk, but I'm very thankful to God that I have become part of the CMR family. And I'm glad to see so many promising, bright, enthusiastic, energetic faces coming together at the right place at the right time to be part of the CMR family. We are all connected together by an invisible umbilical cord. And wherever, whichever part of the world we meet, definitely this umbilical cord, the invincible umbilical cord, will definitely connect us always. Thank you for giving me such an opportunity to talk to all of you after 6 wonderful years of my life here in CMR IMS. I am not at all disappointed in finishing my course and moving out of CMR IMS, because I am not moving out of CMR IMS. Only my physical self is moving out of CMR IMS. Thank you so much, and all the best to each and every one of you. Thank you.